visualizing the environmental impact of fast food, telling engaging audio stories, or making an interactive installation for the opening of a discussion about worldwide gay rights. There are many kinds of creative inventions to help you live a healthier life, convey a message, or just bring a smile. But every invention started with an idea from a person, a creative technologist, someone who uses programming, electrical engineering, and design to make something new. But how are these inventions made? Imagine you have a blank canvas, empty, with loads of possibilities. Where do you start? At the Bachelor's in Creative Technology, you'll learn how to start, how to think outside the box, how to design together with your users. Is a technological solution even needed in the first place? And how do you execute your technological ideas? The prototype is important for us because that is how you show your users what your idea really is. We offer courses in physics, electronics, programming, storytelling, and user-centered design. We love to tinker with LED lights, make 3D prints, and there's nothing better than the smell of freshly laser-cut plywood. As a result of their studies, our graduates are equipped to create better user experiences and approach design responsibly. For example, they might program data visualizations for factories or solve logistic issues with trains. Other graduates go on to work in robotics, 3D animation, sustainability companies, or develop e-health applications. Some students start working directly after finishing their Bachelor of Science degree in Creative Technology, whilst others after completing a Master's degree, such as the subsequent Master's in Interaction Technology. Do you have an entrepreneurial spirit and lots of amazing ideas? Do you think the impact of technology should be different and should bring about what our society needs? Let tech empower your creativity. Join Creative Technology at the University of Twente or VU Amsterdam.